I have a favorite teacher. Her name is Mrs. Hoover. She was her health teacher. And she was the kind of teacher where she didn't really cover anything she was supposed to. It was just stories about her life every single day. So by the end of the year, I didn't know anything about the human body or the reproductive system. But I did know most of the mistakes Mrs. Hoover made in her early 20s. Like our first pop quiz, she was like, "What is the epididymis?" It's like, I think that's the Greek island where she lost her passport.